Yeah, I didn't want to. Try out at least one of them. I feel like the Beatles is like the best starting fish until you get to maybe.
Primary objective accomplished. All supply boxes found.
Really like the tiger shark. The ichthyosaurus disappears. And the xiphactylus. Whenever that this thing absolutely decimates anything.
Yeah, that was
okay. The whale shark, which is like the back of the whale shark. You get like 1 million points. This might actually be the guy that you go with to.
Yeah.
A better fish or it's one or the other. Hopefully it's both, right? Like you get enough points that you die, and then you can just pick up a better fish. Anyway.
Our team's in the zone. Load out drop headed your way.
Can we change it up a little bit? Let's be the skeleton version of the demons. I love it. Alright, so our goal, take down the Pugmatodon, whatever that thing is. I have to find it. I haven't even seen the Pugmatodon, but I think first
things
first,
man.
We should probably, just, you know,
add some money on the ground,
so it doesn't eat us back. So I'm just gonna chew on this bad one right here. Gosh, that took a long time. This is gonna be painful.
Oh shit.
I really wanna get to either the Ichthyosaurus or the Xiphactylus.
Fucking thing, so close, right?
I mean, it is made up. Some scientists made up that name. It's really, really crazy. It's like I get to be that guy, the fish, the bone fish from Super Mario World. It's pretty rad, actually. Is that what they're called? Are they just called bone fish? in Mario? I don't actually know what they're called. I claim to be some big old Mario fan, and I don't even know the name of the fish that are made of bones. So I've noticed something kind of interesting about this update. What I've noticed is that a lot of the fish, they wander a little bit more than they used to. So you'll actually find fish that aren't necessarily in the area that they typically are in. You find them outside of those areas, which is kind of scary because, like, if I'm just hanging out over here, where I expect...
Requested recon on my position.
UAV entering the AO.
Shark just shows up. That would be horrifying. I would not like that. So
back in assault rifle.
It's a little bit more scary than it used to be. So
I don't know.
Be careful. Be aware of your surroundings. If you hear very large whooshing, that's the telltale sign that there's a very large predator behind you.
Be advised, UAV critical hit. RTB for resupply.
I don't know. Like, should we go for 200 points and just go straight to the whale stuff? So good. He opens up so fast. It's absolutely insane, but it almost feels like it's cheating.
Enemy UAV overhead.
So maybe we'll just do the Xiphactylus. Because, I mean, that guy is still insanely powerful. And I think he requires more than 50 points. We'll have to check. The problem is that the only way to check is that we have to kill the fish that we are right now. So we'll move up higher. So I think better to be like a
you don't kill.
Lock switch 1-4.
Up.
Meow.
Hey, who did you knock on?
Meow. Meow.
Ah, shit.
Meow.
Fuck, I need bush by you. Bosom of Moroccan. Tapi Bobayo aku yang tahu dong. Akaman, where you dead? Karanggal udah auto something. I know I can't do this shit by myself, mate. So let us time, I run out.
Thank you.
por mim. Ai, valeu as um batendo na Ana. Drop your shit thing in. Alright. Drop all. You can see mines? Watch this wall, watch this wall.
Oh, that's so cool. You see how that door's
open? I wonder if you're near enemies could see it, right? Next time you look jump in one, next time you look jump in one after, fucking take a look at it. Kinda, you know how we just jump into the same battle royale. Hey, you're on top, away! Haha! Dog, it's for you, gay! Away!